CICU devise us.
The Supira System. The Supira System is an advanced percutaneous ventricular assist device developed by Supira Medical to provide temporary mechanical circulatory support during high-risk percutaneous coronary interventions and cases of cardiogenic shock. It is a low-profile, high-flow microaxial pump, as it can be inserted through a 10 French sheath, and it can provide 5.5 liters per minute at maximum speed. It is designed to minimize vascular complications while delivering full hemodynamic support. With a 10 French insertion profile, it expands to 22 French upon deployment. The device incorporates a dual sensor system to measure both aortic and ventricular pressure, ensuring real-time, accurate monitoring of pump performance and positioning. The device can be adjusted to 8 different support levels, with a progressive increase in revolutions per minute for each level. The driving motor is located extracorporeally and transmits the impulse through the catheter shaft. Additionally, the system requires a purge fluid to cool and lubricate the moving components. The motor is in turn connected to a control console. As of today, in 2025, the Supira System remains an investigational device and is not yet approved for commercial use. The first in-human study was initiated in September 2022, followed by an early feasibility study for high-risk PCI in the United States in November 2024.
If you've enjoyed our video, please press the like button and subscribe to support us so we can continue creating quality content like this.